is not in this year's field of 68. As they continue to rework their roster, they'll do so without Kalen Williams. According to verbal commits, Williams has entered the transfer portal and will have 3 years of eligibility remaining. Williams averaged little over 3 points per game this past season for Chris Jans and the Aggies.